Welcome back to another IGTV. So today I'm going to show you how we fit our virgin mushroom wefts, doing it using the braided method. So as you can see, Emily's hair is like a medium to thick texture. So today we're going to add two rolls, which is 100 grams, which we've already pre-coloured up to match her hair. So it's around 18 to 20 inch, which is going to give her a nice natural finish once they're in and styled. So we do the traditional braided method at Ashleigh Hair, and we do this just because we find that it is the safest and the most secure method. So if you are going to go anywhere else, just make sure you are researching into the salon and just checking what kind of methods they are doing, because like I say, we do find that this is the most secure and the safest. I've been wearing a braid now for 4.5 years, and I've never had any problem with thinning, breakage, or anything like that. Extensions in. So as you can see, when I bring them around the front, obviously we haven't styled these yet, but you can see the natural texture of the extensions to her hair is pretty much the same, so it's going to give that really natural finish as well. You get to turn around and then you can see the colours through the back as well, so it's pretty much a perfect blend. So I'm going to go ahead and curl these now and then we'll show you the finished result. So I'm going to go ahead and spray in the Ashleigh Hair Protein Spray. This is just going to act as a bit of a heat defense. And then next, I'm going to use the Hot Sexy Hair, the Protect Me. Again, this is just acting as another heat defense. And it adds like a nice little bit of a shine as well onto the hair. So I'm just going to begin by curling away from the face, starting at the top and working my way down. So you can see on that curl how it's smoothed all that frizz away from the opposite side as well. It's going to help me keep them curls lasting that little bit longer. So you can see the smoothness from that side to that side, what the curlers have helped create. So I'm just going to give it a light mist. And then I'm going to start just by ruffling through it a little bit, just to separate some of them curls. And then taking a wide tooth comb, as always, I'm just going to brush through it, and that's going to really separate them curls. Just taking a paddle brush, I like to spray some of my hairspray into the brush because this is just going to get all them flyaways down. And then literally, I'm just brushing through it again, and it's going to, sorry for hitting you. Going to just keep opening up them curls. So that's the finished look. If you would like any more information, or if you are interested in learning this method, we do offer training courses on the weaves, the tapes and the nanos. If you go to our website, you can see all our course dates and all information as well is on there. Really hope you like this video and we will see you again soon. Bye! So this is the back of Emily's hair. As you can see, it is a really natural finish, but it's still quite thick on the ends. We have loads of girls coming to us who think they need like 300, 400 grams. So this is basically just what two, 100 gram looks like. This is just two rolls. So yeah. Ta-da!